It might feel troublesome, but preparing for battle is important.
Looks like...
What materials should I choose? Is this... Alright, time to start! I don't think... Is this really okay? One last push! Alright, is this... Alright! Alright! I did it! Level! I learned a brand new skill! What materials should I choose? It's alright, time to start! I don't think this will go so well. Let's try dispersing the attribute. I don't think this will go so well. This is no good. Using a useful is alright, time to. Alright! I did it! What materials should I choose? What materials should I choose? What materials should I choose? Is... Alright, time to start! Is... Alright, time to... Alright! I did it! Level up! What materials should I choose? Alright, time to start! Using a... Is... Alright, time to... Alright! I level up! I learned a brand new skill! What materials should I choose? It's... Alright, time to start! It's... Alright, time to... Alright! I did it! What materials should I choose? Is... Alright, time to start! Using a useful skill. Let's keep it up. Is... Alright, time to... Alright! I did it! What materials should I choose? Is... Alright, time to start! Is... Alright, time to... Alright! Hey, level up!
Hey. Hey. All right.
Done quickly. Something could happen. I
play? There's magic to bring things like this to life, but I'm not very good at it.
Same as always.
Awaken! Spirits of Earth!
Time to get serious. Providing cover.
I'll beat you to a pulp.
I don't even know what will happen.
That was easy.
I should be. I like it because you can mold it into all kinds of shapes. Where do you want to go?
Hey, what's going on?
We heard about a ship sinking.
What? Who was on it?
I don't know.
Do you know why it sank?
No, but passengers on a different ship nearby said they heard a sand dragon.
Damn. Not again.
Shallie?
It's so hard to save money.
You're trying to save up?
Some extra money would make life a lot easier, and maybe even let me do what I want.
So what do you want to do, Shallie?
Well, I know there's something, but I can never think of what it is.
There's no hurry. Just take your time and think about it. There's no hurry to save money either.
I guess.
You should go spend some time with Mirka instead of worrying all day. Isn't it your day off anyway?
Mirka.
It'd be a good change of pace for you.
Oh, I know! Mirka's atelier is doing really well. I should ask her about her secrets to success! Thanks, Mom. I'll go see her. Mirka!
Sorry for keeping you waiting. Here you go.
Thank you. With this, I'll be even better at hunting.
This pan broke.
A repair? Apologies. There'll be a little bit of a wait for that.
This place is so popular, and all the customers seem so happy. You're working pretty hard, Mirka.
Shao, what are you doing here?
I'm spying behind enemy lines, as it were.
I don't get it. What's your secret to such a popular shop? Why would you ask an enemy something like that?
Aw, come on! It was just a joke.
I don't have any secrets. I just listen to the customer and do what I can to help, and tell them if I can't. Also, I make sure they're happy with my services.
That sounds easier than I thought.
Imbuing isn't magic.
I wish I could make a lot of money like magic.
There's a lot you can do with just basic alchemy. That's part of the reason the basics are so difficult. Here, you should read this over.
Alchemy textbook?
It's full of useful information for old-style alchemy.
Thanks, Mirka!
I already mentioned it, but there's a lot of people interested in central style of alchemy coming to my atelier. Once the craze is over, people like me will need a strong foundation to stay in business. I'll support you if you want to work in this field. I'll do any imbuing you need, too. So don't settle for just anything.
Just anything?
Welcome.
Excuse me. I have a quick question.
I'll check back later. Settle for just anything, huh? I don't know what she was getting at, But it seems like she knows I've been feeling down. The Foundations of Alchemy. Since Mirica is working on imbuing, I have to find something else to do. I guess I can just jump in head first and see what kind of alchemic experience I can get. Definitely the best idea. I'll go ask Sol if there's any work I can help with. Guy.
Not little.
Oh, hello, Shallie. He's Homura, a homunculus. He's a treasure hunter who works for the Union. He's also an old friend.
Yes, so, admirable friend.
Admirable, eh?
He just means we're good friends.
Well, it's nice to meet you. I'm Shallotte. I just started working here.
Nice to meet you, Shallotte.
You can just call me Shallie. Everyone else does.
Then too many Shallies.
Huh? Too many?
Never mind. Shallie, what work?
I wanted to help people in town as an alchemist, I guess.
Need anything? Alchemy? Ask. I will help.
Are you sure, Homura? You're making an awful lot of promises.
I like adventure. Exciting. Growing alchemists have good adventures.
Aw, you're interesting, Hom-Hom.
Interesting too, Shallie.
What? What about my face? Why are you laughing?
He may look unassuming, but Homura is skilled and has a lot of experience. If you have trouble, you should consider asking him about it.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much. Do to save money?
If saving, money, or treasure, goal is best. We do too.
So you're saying it's easier to save when I have a goal?
First, save money to buy shiny. Then get rich, quick!
You and Mirica seem pretty grounded. Maybe that's the secret to success. Alrighty, I'm going to aim to save 1 million coal.
Sounds good, Shallie. Work hard.
What? You're not gonna stop me? That doesn't seem quite right.
Really?
Huh. I guess I should come up with a more realistic amount to save.
Thank you.
On your way back from work?
We meet again while you're still alive, Shallotte.
Well, we couldn't meet if I was dead.
Oh, well, that's not true.
Huh? Anyway, how's work?
Today was pretty good. Do you want to see all the newly recovered items? I have some new items to...
I show my skills. Hey!
Let's finish this quickly.
Take that! Dance!
Done already? That was too easy.
Huh?
Now's our chance. We'll be going first.
Gotcha!
Come on now! Done already? That was too easy.
Pretty rare to find.
Hey! Now's our chance. We'll be going first.
I don't even know.
Follow through. Done already? That was too easy.
Huh?
We're first.
Got you.
Fight him. Now, come on now. Done already? That was too easy.
Monster presence.
Where to go?
Let me know if you find anything useful for my training. I'd especially like some magic catalysts.
Huh. Same as always.
Dance!
Time to noose. Easy ones are the best. Just have that feeling.
What's this?
Not good at gathering, but worked hard.
Where to
All right, let's read it. I see.
Hey. Hey, looks like...
Same as always.
Now go! Leave to me! Owie!
That hurt. Time to get serious. I don't know what track you're on.
Yeah, yeah. I'll beat you to a pulp. That was easy. Guess the result.
Grain can't be eaten. Look.
We'll get lots of materials in no time.
Say so myself.
What are you so excited about?
Hey, Mom! Check it out! I set a goal for savings and I did it!
Wow! That's great, Shallie. You've always been able to do something if you put your mind to it.
No, stop.
I have something for you for all your hard work.
Really? What is it?
Here, it's more work.
Work?
They're looking for people to search for something deep in the Dusk Sea. It's just a search, but the reward is huge.
There's no way to survive out in the desert like that.
You're my daughter. You'll be fine.
Do you think you birthed a sand dragon or something? Ugh. I have things to do. I'm leaving.
Be back by dinner, please.
Okay, Mom.
If I keep making realistic goals, I can save even more money.